I'm Mike Schumard, Executive Director of the Cystic Fibrosis Foundation, and we are here at Pipeline to a Cure 2013. It's going to be a great night tonight. We are honoring Mike and Christine Ness, who have just been wonderful, amazing supporters of ours. And what we're doing tonight is raising money for a cure. We'll have over 650 people that are coming out, bidding on amazing silent and live auction items. So it's going to be a great night. We're going to raise a ton of money that's going to bring us closer to that cure.
This event, Pipeline to a Cure, here at the Hyatt in HB, is one of the best events of the year.
Well, it's been 10 years and 1,000 tears. Look at the mess I'm in. A broken nose and a broken heart. An empty bottle of gin. Well, I sit and I pray in my broken down Chevrolet. Well, I'm singing to myself. There's got to be.
Actually checked out of the hospital yesterday, so if you're looking at me right now and thinking I have some sort of radiant glow about me, that is what IV steroids can do to you.
And I'm tired, and I can't take any more pain. Take away, take away, and I do it to again. Take away, take away.
Heck yeah, this is beautiful. Whoever put all this together is pretty cool.
I shaped a board and painted on it to auction off for the cystic fibrosis event this year.
I'm here to raise money and awareness for CF and the connection of surfing to CF.
The more I learn about it, the more I want to help. It's an amazing cause, and they're making a lot of improvements right now. To show the support that these people come here and raise so much money, and it makes such a difference, and I'm just a little piece of that, and I'm glad I can help out in any way I can.
This is just something we've been a part of for a couple years, and we knew from the first year we came that we were in the right place.
You know, this stuff shouldn't happen to people of these ages. This should, or anybody for that matter. So that's why I'm here.
And I'm here because I believe one day there will be a cure.
All right, here we are with Mr. Wing Lam. You were a recipient a few years back.
Yes, I was the original honoree back in 2008.
There you go. So you've been involved since the inception.
Before it was an event, I was helping organize this event.
Thank you all for coming to the 6th annual Pipeline to a Cure.